My TV just buffered again. Now, this is something that I don't like because whenever this happens, it tends to stay like this for a while and it might last for a while. It might take upwards of an hour.